A Las Vegas police officer facing charges of drug distribution. San Miguel County deputies arrested Officer Patrick Maez after investigating his brother Fabian. They say they found steroids and other drugs packaged for sale.